And the shall make an altar of shittim wood, 5 cubits long and 5 cubits broad. The altar shall be 4 square, and the height thereof shall be 3 cubits. And thou shalt make the horns of it upon the 4 corners thereof. His horns shall be of the same, and thou shalt overlay it with brass. And thou shalt make his pans to receive his ashes, and his shuffles, and his basins, and his flesh hooks, and his fire pans. All the vessels thereof thou shalt make of brass. And thou shalt make for it the grate of network of brass. And upon the net shalt thou make 4 brazen rings in the 4 corners thereof. And thou shalt put it under the compass of the altar beneath, that the net may be even in the midst of the altar. And thou shalt make staves for the altar, staves of shittim wood, and overlay them with brass. And the staves shall be put into the rings, and the staves shall be upon the 2 sides of the altar to bear it. Hollow with board shalt thou make it, as it was shown thee in the mount, so shall they make it. And thou shalt make the court for the tabernacle, for the south side, southward. There shall be hangings for the court of fine twined linen, of 100 cubits long for 1 side. And the 20 pillars thereof, and the 20 sockets shall be of brass. The hooks of the pillars and their fillets shall be of silver. And likewise for the north side and the length, there shall be hangings of 100 cubits long, and his 20 pillars and their sockets of brass. The hooks of the pillars and their fillets of silver. And for the breadth of the court on the west side shall be hangings of 50 cubits, their pillars 10 and their sockets 10. And the breadth of the court on the east side eastward shall be 50 cubits. The hangings of the one side of the gate shall be 15 cubits, the pillars 3 and their sockets 3. And on the other side shall be hangings 15 cubits, their pillars 3 and their sockets 3. And for the gate of the court shall be an hanging of 20 cubits of blue and purple and scarlet and fine twined linen wrought with needlework. And their pillars shall be 4 and their sockets 4. All the pillars round about the court shall be filleted with silver. Their hook shall be of silver and their sockets of brass. The length of the court shall be 100 cubits and the breadth 50 everywhere. And the height 5 cubits of fine twined linen and their sockets of brass. All the facets of the tabernacle and all the surface thereof, and all the pins thereof, and all the pins for the court shall be of brass. And thou shalt command the children of Israel that they bring thee pure oil, olive beaten for the light, to cause the lamp to burn always in the tabernacle of the congregation without the veil, which is before the testimony. Aaron and his son shall order it from evening to morning before the Lord. It shall be a statute forever unto their generations on the behalf of the children of Israel.
Exodus chapter 27.